Welcome, this is your Option Monster Volatility Sonar Report. From the floor of the SIBO, this is Jamie Tyrrell of Group One Trading. Well, second straight day that we've seen a rally, strong rally back after a sell-off. Today we started down on concerns about Greek debt. Retail sales have really boosted the market back to unchanged so far today after being down as much as 7 in the S&P this morning. We saw a significant pop in all of the VIX futures early today, and those have moved right back almost unchanged. Front month future sitting just about 18, the April future, VIX cash sitting right about 17, up slightly over yesterday. Big trade from yesterday was that April-May 20 put spread. Customer here is selling April, buying May, and they are actually collecting money to do so. So yesterday the crowd paid 50 cents to buy that April put to sell the May put. Now you generally expect the May put to be over April to trade for more money, but what we're seeing is the May future trade about 20, April future trade about 18. So the April future, April put has more value. People expect vol to be lower in April because it's ahead of earnings season. Once we're in May, during earnings season, people expect things to really get moving a bit more than they have been. Today, someone came and went the other way on that. Traded 52 half, traded 50. Today we had someone come in and buy it for 30 cents. So 20 cents cheaper than it had been trading. Because of the sell-off, the April future had really popped compared to the May, and it was able to trade 30 cents. Other big spread that's going up is the June 1927 call spread. We had a customer sell that for $2.60. This could be a similar play to what we've seen in the June, July, and August 1720 call spreads, where the customer probably thinks that the future price is a bit high for where volatility has been over the past several weeks, looking to sell that spread, collect the premium if the VIX does stay as low as it has been. If it goes into the 20s, they're probably going to be feeling some pain. If it stays 19, 18, 17, that spread's going to expire worthless. That's what we've had going so far today. Jamie Tyrrell, Group One with Option Monster.